In this video, we are going to talk about some features of SuperRally that I personally like and how we are using it. Okay, so as you can see, there is a toggle button, there is start to, there is notification center and all. We are not going to talk about that. Then there is keyword search, which is quite self-explanatory, but there is a little trick that I want to talk about. So what happens in SuperRally is if you are going to search about kitchen gadgets, okay, it's going to find you products which are broadly related to the keyword that you have selected. As you can see, we have 7,456 products which are related to kitchen gadgets keyword here. But what you can do is you can input it under quotes, okay, and then you can repeat the search. What happens now is it's going to find exactly products which are related to kitchen gadgets. Okay, so there is a bit of difference that you will see when the you will see while doing research for other keywords. Okay, sometimes like as you can see right now, we have 3512 products which are exactly related to the keyword kitchen gadgets. Okay, so that was the part about the keyword search. Now I'll get rid of this. Now the next thing is videos only button that we see here. What happens when you click on the videos only button? Okay, it's going to find all those products which has videos in it. Okay, all these videos are being imported from AliExpress only. Okay, so like this is something that is super amazing for all of us, so we can, you know, we can take inspirations or we can take permission and we can use these videos. Okay, as you can see, we have 78,000 products with videos which we have imported in the last 30 days. Okay, I'm going to talk about the imported part in a bit. So you can see this show advanced filters button. You can click on this. Now you see bunch of more features here, bunch of more filters. So what happens is first let's talk about the import date. Okay, so what happens is like you can select any import date here. Okay, basically the import date is the date when we have imported a product on SuperRally. Okay, in 80% of the cases, the import date on the SuperRally and AliExpress right now is same because we already have more than 14 million products in our database. Okay, so sometimes, like at least 80% of the time, according to the research we have done, we are importing the product same day it gets pushed on AliExpress. Okay, isn't it amazing? But yeah, once again, the import date is the date when we have imported the product on SuperRally. Okay, let's put this on all time. You can select all the options here, or you can custom select everything. Okay, but let's select it on all time so you get better results. Now let's talk about the shipping zone. Shipping zone are the countries where we have found local suppliers. Okay, we have at least 10 or 12 countries here. Let's select United States. Okay, let's click on search. So basically it's going to find us all the products which are being shipped from local suppliers in the country of United States. Okay, with local suppliers you are going to find amazing delivery time, amazing product quality and all the good stuff. Okay, as you can see, we have more than 1 million products which are being shipped from United States. Okay, so you are going to get better delivery time and everything. Yes, that's a million too. So there is price range and there is order range, which is quite self-explanatory. The next thing that I want to talk about is the category part. Okay, basically I do prefer doing the research by category. Okay, we do not research by keyword, like we do, but like it's in rare case. I do prefer doing the research by category. Okay, let's select home and garden category here. Okay, let's click on the search button here and we will find some results which are from the home and garden category. Okay, so we have 2 million products in our database currently which falls under the category of home and garden. Okay, now what you can do is you can select, okay, you can select some, let's do some other category here. Okay, this is tools category. Okay, now what we are not just stopping on the main category part. Okay, you can select any subcategory that you see. Okay, let's click here and we'll find more subcategories. Let's do garden tools. Okay, when you select garden tools, you will find more categories here, like cleaning tools. Okay, but what you have to keep in mind is that the more granular you will go, you will get less results. Okay, let's click on search and see how many products do we have in the cleaning tools category. We have 1732 products here, and as we can see, this garden gloves was a huge winner. Okay, now one more thing that I want you to keep in mind is you can intersect any feature with anything. Okay, let's select tools here. Okay, let's try some other category here. Okay, let's do sports and entertainment. Okay, keep everything in open. Let's intersect it with videos only. Okay, let's click on search. And now it's going to find us all the products which are fall under the category of sports and entertainment, but also has videos in it. Okay, now you can see that we have all the listings here. Okay, the sorting options here. You can click on orders and it's going to sort itself by orders. Okay, so that's about the dashboard part. Okay, we are going to talk more about the product page in the next video.